Zoom fatigue is something that's real, that's come out of a distributed work model. You know, there's tips and tricks that we share on how to deal with that. And then at the same time, like, because the work model is new, we're still going to discover things that we like and dislike about the model. And we're going to have to continue to be flexible.